Look at this, I received not only one Google AdSense approval recently, but two Google AdSense approvals on two websites in a single day. How lucky it was. Hi everyone, welcome to Jaxx Invest channel. This video is a simple introduction of how to get Google AdSense approval on website tutorial series that I'm going to create on my YouTube channel. I'm not going to just sit at a desk and say a bunch of things that are not really useful at all. Instead, I will show you what I have done in this tutorial video series, with bunch of real-life examples and illustration. You will learn in steps by steps on how to get Google AdSense approval for a 1-month-old website with very little traffic by using a simple theme. Just look at how much recordings I have been taken since the creation of these blogs until they get Google AdSense approval recently. Trust me, the results are going to shock you, and you will learn how easy it is to get Google AdSense approval without decent traffic and little content only. However, I haven't decided how many parts are they going to be in this Blogger plus AdSense YouTube tutorial video series, so I presume there could be a total of 10 or 15 chapters to teach you how to get Google AdSense approval on newly created website. This AdSense tutorial is compatible for both websites set up on Blogger and WordPress, but I will only use Blogger for illustration in this series. Oh, by the way, once my YouTube channel hit 1,000 subs and 4,000 hours watch time, I will pick one subscriber of this YouTube channel and award you something. If you are the lucky one, I will help you to get Google AdSense approval free. Yes, you heard it right, without any charges. Just make sure you click the subscribe button, leave a like and comment in any Google AdSense related video to be eligible for this lucky draw. Before we move on to next chapter, tell me which factors you think are the most important factor to get Google AdSense approval on a website. A. Daily traffic. B. Number of posts. C. Website theme. And D. Content quality. Make sure you leave your answer in the comment section, and I will create a video to specifically talk about the most popular option after the end of this series. You are the one to decide which content you want to see, so choose it wisely. You may click the playlist on your left to watch next part of this tutorial series, while the playlist on your right-hand side is related to AdSense approval on another website, also include how to done AdSense account verification without PIN code, and how to fix policy violations like low-value content and valuable inventory, no content. That's all from this tutorial video. See you in next video. Goodbye.